Speaking cat to them. Focus fluently.
Hello guys, assalamu alaikum, how are you all? I am Muthal. Today I am here to talk about the good citizenship. The citizen is good citizen. And good citizen is one of the most essential asset for a country to lead the country properly. Good citizenship means doing their duties properly. We all are the citizens of Bangladesh. We all are consuming the facilities of Bangladesh government. So we have also some duties to do. By doing these duties, we can be a good citizen. Like we should pay the tax to the government, and we should take the education. Then we should clean our locality. Then we should maintain the rules and regulation of government. By all of this, we should cast our vote and we should elect our members by this also is our citizenship. If you give me a good citizen, a people of a large number of good citizens, I will give a country a developed, rich country. A good citizen can do their countries, can make their country very rich. Very developed, because they know how can they develop their countries. And in the other hand, you can see that Bangladesh is not developed country because of lack of good citizenship. And most of the people of Bangladesh is illiterate. For that, they don't know about good citizenship. If you all are educated here, you all should know the duties of citizen. So I hope that you will do your duties properly and be a good citizen. Now I am concluding this speech. So bye.
Ladies and gentlemen, good evening. Nice to meet you. This is Sir Noro Salam Radhi. Today I am here to talk about good citizen. Good citizen is must for everyone. A good citizen is a person who obey their rules and take their responsibilities in their own region. A philosopher told that every good citizen is defined to every man. And it differentiates between two categories, good citizen and good man. Good citizen is must for everyone. And also, we also have to be a good man. Because we don't have a good man, then we can't be a good citizen. There are several ways to be a good citizen. If you want to be a good citizen, then you can follow these rules. You can respect your superior. You can do your own things to improve your own region, your society, as well as the country. You also should take responsibility to your own work. If you do this, then you can improve your society and you also be a good citizen. Look everywhere. There are many men who said that they are good citizens, but they are not, because they don't do their own responsibility, but they say that they are good citizens. We should also clean those men, because it's dangerous for our society. And we also should respect our good citizens, because every good citizen is an asset in our country. So I don't want to longer my discussion, sir, because there are my two friends who wants to discuss about this topic. So dear, no more today. Hope to see you next. Assalamu alaikum.
Hello everyone. Good evening. Nice to meet you. This is Kaushal. And today I shall talk about good citizen. Good citizen is a must for every country. And it's also a must for our loving country, Bangladesh. Today, there is a lack of good citizen in our country. So we must be good citizen in our country. There are some duties of a good citizen. They are, a good citizen must pay his tax to the government. A good citizen must neat and clean his area as well as his country. A good citizen must be ready at any time to give his life for the welfare of his country. And I think everyone must be a good citizen for our country, Bangladesh. And we must take a good education to become a good citizen. So I think everybody will receive a good education and will be a good citizen in future. And I will pray everyone in our country so that they can be a good man, they can be a good citizen in the future. So guys, thank you so much for joining with me. No more today. Hope you see you soon. Good luck.
Speaking clear to them. Focus fluently.